Stephanie, how are you feeling?
I feel good. We're doing the surgery. We're about halfway through. And I feel absolutely no pain. It actually feels like a massage. I'm really happy. Dr. Shaheen, you're amazing. I adore you. You're the best.
Do you have any pain, any discomfort?
No pain, barely any discomfort. Just a little pressure. I feel pressure. It feels like, you know, like an intense massage. It's not bad at all. No pain
at
all.
So as you everybody see, you know, you're going to show a little bit of the procedure. Do you have any pain, any discomfort?
No pain at all. I feel nothing.
Because speaking, we're doing the procedure, and you can see that she is not really in any pain or what have you.
I'm in no pain whatsoever. None.
And you know, because she's awake, she can turn with me. So the quality of curves that she can get really are superb. Versus when you are sleeping, like a cold piece of meat, you cannot really turn, so you don't really get the same quality of curves. She had some nicer curves before, but you will see her curves now. It would be out of this world. Alright, shall we continue?
I am excited, yes.
Would you recommend this procedure to your friends and family?
I recommend this procedure to every woman.
Really, your story about how your experience with cosmetic surgery has changed you, it touched my heart really, and I'm sure many people identify with it.
Yes, and I want to continue to share my story and be honest about everything I've done to my body because it's well worth it. There's nothing wrong with investing in yourself.
Wow, we're really intrigued. Very nice.
Yes,
very nice. Thank you. We'll see you later.
Okay, bye guys.